Hey guys, Evan's here coming at you. Just want to give you a couple updates and some of the tweaks, adjustments that we're making here at CNU Fit. And, you know, they say that Thomas Edison failed, 9,999 times, and the 10,000th time is when he created the incandescent light bulb that we were able to enjoy for the last 100 years or so. And, you know, that's the journey. You know, the journey we take is individuals meeting our goals or really becoming the best versions of ourselves is a journey of, try, fail, and adjust, whether it's developing the right behavior habits that we need to meet our fitness goals, or developing the right combination of foods and meal planning and all those kind of pieces or exercise routine to really maximize it. Well, on the business side, I go through the same try, fail, and adjust, and we're constantly making tweaks, to ensure that you guys can have the best possible experience. For all those that are new with us, probably within the last, I'd say 6 months to 12 months, we've been doing our orientations. And during that time, we say at the last slide, we'll constantly make adjustments, to give you the best possible experience. So a couple of those adjustments is some are super exciting for some not so exciting for others, but they're minor tweaks. So you will see that, I'm training a little bit more. So I'm going to take back over the morning shift of training, and even with the staff adjustments that we've had to make and will be making, they're all about creating the best experience for you guys as the our clientele, and the reason why we exist is to serve you. So just to be really clear, and Mike is no longer going to be with us as far as a staff member. He's the commute's just too much, and there's other little pieces in there, but that was the main thing. And so we're making some adjustments there, and I'm constantly going to be looking. It may be a longer period of time, but, I just came back from California. I was able to spend some time with my coaches, and they shared that the most important thing for me at this phase of business is an A-team. It's a team, my dream team, of people that are totally committed to the cause and all the pieces that are tied to that. So be patient with me as you'll see that I'm in the hunt with you, training. And I'll be developing, team members and staff. We're in the intern season, so, you'll see a bunch of interns come on. We're excited to announce that for the Milford team, you guys already know Shakira. So she's going to be coming on part-time in the mornings. And then when she graduates, more on a full-time basis from there. So, again, constantly making tweaks and adjustments. One of the things I'm really excited about, and you should see as you're watching this video, is our new app. So we went through a different company. We've been using the same company for about 6-8 years now, and we've had the same kind of scheduling challenges, as you'll see as you're looking at this video, where you can book this stretching session, but doesn't really tell you where the stretching session is happening. Well, now in this new app that we're going to, it's in the Play Store, you'll get a link in about a week or so, just telling you to download the app. This is your username, your password, all your previous appointments are in it already. But you can see here how going through this app, you can book a session by the location. So there's not going to be any more confusion of availability or lack of availability, because you'll be able to see in that location what's available at each time. So again, we're pumped. We're super excited. We're committed to the cause of why we exist. And we're going to constantly make adjustments, to meet that vision of 3 locations and 100 people in Milford that we're able to serve, 200 in Dover and 25 at the base, and as well as adding on to our staff members. For those on Facebook, you've probably seen our post. If not, it's in this email as well. And if you know anybody who's a good candidate that, you see someone that is a career-minded person that wants to work with professionals, then, ask them to apply. We're not going to just let anybody in. We're going to make sure they're a good fit for you guys so we can have a great long-term fit. Well, as you guys know, I love you big time, and I'm super excited to be able to serve you. And hopefully this helps you with some of the transitions that we're making. Minor tweaks, you're going to notice. Minor tweaks, but it's going to have a phenomenal user experience. So talk to you soon. Have a wonderful day.